go. Finally, got everything relatively figured out. Welcome. I don't need to adjust the screen scaling. Just a little bit brighter. Anyway, I am Texas Pistol Massacre. And I don't know what to do. So, I'm going to play Hollowknight again. But this time on my computer. In wilds beyond, they speak your name with reverence and regret. For none could tame our savage souls, yet you the challenge met. Under path. Yeah, I can't fucking read. And it's gone. Pardon my language. I'm going to try to be as clean as possible. So many things that I can no longer do. Platforming is the key. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Your great strength marks you amongst us. Focus your soul, and you shall achieve feats of which others can only dream. But I haven't got hurt yet, so that's the important thing. Okay, never mind. Got hurt. Good to go. Easier to move than the switch. I could use the extra health right now. I'm not used to having such a short nail. Treachery. Beyond this point, you shall enter the land of King and Creator. Step across this threshold and obey our laws. Bear witness to the last and only civilization, the eternal kingdom. Alan asked. Let me in, please. No, now. Well, that was easy. Dreams aren't bad, it's the infection that's... well... it's not good. Talk to this guy. Yes, my character also says nothing. This is Quirrell.
Goa, Nudo Elamac.
Not that way, I cannot go that way. I don't have a map. So I'd rather not.
Oh, done just that.
Sup, Cornifer. He is the map maker. Yeah, it's switched. Right.
Choco, look at this.
I blame Nintendo. They swapped their A, B, and X, Y.
Hmm?
Oh, done just that.
Yes, you are Cornifer.
Hmm?
We'll go meet us over later. Spas are the greatest. And benches are the best. Better than I thought this would be. Got a bad habit of up slashing though. I don't have cloth. Can't do that. Man, I've done a loop de loop de loop. I will insert Geo. I mean, yes, insert Geo. I'm just going to go to Iselda and get some stuff, because I didn't realize the map looked that bad when you first got it.
Bapanada.
most important thing to start out with. And then other pins as well, but I don't have the geo for that right now. Now this we'll at least be able to update the map as we go. Just gotta go and get my blasty. That wasn't really worth it. Oh wait, this is the boss fight. Too high. Move! reaches to you. Whack, whack, whack. Don't touch me. What? Go. I didn't realize that. The end of his maze was a bug too. Better. So much better. Everything looks so much better, so much sharper, so much clearer. Let's talk to the
shaman.
Yeah, I could use some help. Consumed the vengeful spirit. I can just have beat a blast, people. Beat a blast. And annoying. Ah! Right. I can't do aerial combat right now. Jeez. I do one boss fight good, now I can't fight any enemies at all. Spit a compadre at me. That was a gamble. Soul catcher. Yay.
Namino.
Later, Shaman. One of these times I'll remember where my fucking... Sorry, where my A button is. Until then, well... I'm going to struggle just a little bit. Thinking my buttons aren't the buttons I'm pressing. Pilgrim's Way. Travelers of Hollownest descend through verdant wilds and fungal groves to the city at this kingdom's heart. There all wishes shall be granted, all truths revealed. Once you get past this guy... I was facing the wrong way. Said, I can't touch the acid. Sorry, that's not a bright side. That's just reality. Got a long way to go before I'm immune to acid. Welcome to Green Path. Repeatedly, to be honest, but... They always blow up after they die. No, I can't slash that from that side. I don't think I could. Yeah.
Good ruler, Zono.
How you doing, Corner? 60 bucks. Okay. Shortcut Central. Ooh, that looks like it hurt. Hey, he didn't explode either. I guess that one didn't even go off once. I wonder where this leads. Smell the grass. Hello, I cut your grass.
Spur up, babies.
Yes, I am a hunter. But a Chuck Norris does not hunt. Hunting would imply the possibility of failure. Oh, you want me to document? Sure, I can document. He just spit it out. I want to fill that up. I hope you land in the acid. Frickin' Skeeto. Hey! Get back here! Oh, so not fair. I gotta hit the bench. I'm surprised I haven't died yet. How's the map looking? Pretty good. You're on fire, and now you're a dyer. No, that was terrible. Okay, I can't do that. I can't hit him enough. Which means he does that. That is way easier than trying to get that timing right. I can't run that fast, darn it. Yes, give me the bench. How Hornet got past this, I have no idea. Maybe she just set it so that I'd have to pay the toll. That is a very mean sister. That's a pretty mean sister. Jumpity jump. Not having things is taking some getting used to, but I'll have the mantis claw once. I beat Hornet, so will be okay soon, hopefully. Fingers crossed. I'm thinking my Ultra Instinct powers are gonna be great. And then I think I'll conclude it at the fight with Horner. Oh no, I still have a little bit more to... yeah. Okay. Right, I got this first. This guy's... That guy gave me a lot of trouble the first time I met him. Way too much trouble. We didn't see anything. We did not see anything. I'm not creating issues for there to be later. Zod isn't exactly endearing. He's something of a pompous ass. Look up those words. Well, that phrase. Actually, don't. But, yeah, Bug's delusional. Kinda takes a bit too much credit for things that aren't even his doing. Mainly my achievements, and then he shit-talks me. To discredit me if I were to freaking say anything against it. Therefore, even after saving him 3 times and him being extremely ungrateful and slandering me, it's gonna take me a while to save Zod here.
Drosik Halimo.
Stalking you? You were stalking me.
Garama!
Let's go. She can say what she wants, but she laughs while she fights. She's enjoying this. Had the cloak off of that dead bug right there, I would have been fine. It would have all been fine. Meet my shadow. Not that much of a pushover yet.
Garama!
Try again.
Ha-cha!
I Pull it back faster, Sha! Please. Okay. I'll take that then. There we go. Maybe they will be. Yes, they will. Do anything about me? He doesn't talk, but he'll fight if you swing your sword at him. How's it going, Quirrell?
Bama to judo.
Alright. I've already smoked two important points in the start, so I think I'll take a break for now. I've been Texas Pistol Massacre, and I am signing off. Have a good night.